Here we are, cold start, the 1957 250 Testarossa.